Here you are looking at a 2015 Volkswagen Jetta. Do our quick walk around here. First, starting off with the tires, checking for tread. Looking around the rest of the car here for any scratches, scrapes, stings, anything like that. You may see some slight wax debris on there. Nothing major. Small scuff here on the side of the door. See some more scuffs here on the bottom bumper and side here. Coming around the back, you might see some small scratches along there. Nothing major. As you come along the passenger side, you may see a small indenture there. Very small flaws here. Starting here on the driver's side, we're first going to show you that you are going to have fully powered locks and windows. For your seats, you're going to have a soft black fabric. Looking in here at your mileage, going to show that you're going to have 52,490 on the dash. Looking at your stereo system, you're going to have AM, FM, and satellite radio. CD is also provided. Coming down to your climate, you're going to have your climate controls here. You're also going to have heated seats for both sides. As we look down in this small compartment area, if you can see, you are going to have an additional power port and auxiliary. Gonna have a small compartment here. Other attachments in there as well. Moving to our back seat here, just checking for any stains, scratches, tears, anything that sticks out like that. Everything's looking good in these back seats. Floors also look good as well. You're going to have an additional power port here, if you can see. Moving to our trunk here, you are going to have original mats placed in here, along with seat release on both sides. Coming to our back seat again from the passenger side, just going to give you another view in here. Everything in these back seats look good, very nice and clean. Finishing up here on the passenger side, just going to give you a look at this seat here. Passenger seat looks good as well. We'll come around the shoulder, give you another look around. And this is going to wrap up. I'll walk around.
Another independent walk around brought to you by LiveCars.com.